Make sure the run cam's running. Okay, let's see. Let's see how this works. Okay, you got more enough satellites and everything like that. I'm going to take it out just for a couple of minutes this way, just because that's a heavy camera for that thing, and I know that. See if I can go look at the geese with it, though. I don't think they'll mind this thing at all. The phantom actually scares them a bit. This thing might still be noisy, but I'm guessing that it's small enough that they won't. Okay, let's do a little fly around the bay here. Once up, once down, and then we'll land. This thing, it should be noted, and I think every review I've seen has noted, is not fast. Small quad, it is also kind of easy to lose your orientation, but that's kind of... Yeah, that's what you get returned to home for. Come down slowly, I would suggest, just because this is going to go into ring vortex pretty quick with this camera, I would think. Okay. Yeah, got to be careful coming down, but that would be true just because it was a quad. Carrying a camera that it's not really meant for. Okay, now I'm in expert mode, which isn't much faster. I'm surprised how long she's managing to hold this camera up, though. Yeah, my climb rate has really gone down, though. Okay, I think we figured out how long it can fly with the heavy camera.